great power comes great responsibility. Y'all see the shirt? Oh, stop playing. It's go time. Guys, hope you're all doing well. Hope you're all safe. We're back where we left off. We gotta go drop off the Venom to Doc Connors and have him, I think, destroy it. I don't even remember. Clearly, I'm still wearing this black sweater because I've been recording in bulk because I have to go somewhere for this weekend. So. Oh, we're at the top. Wow. This is where the... Yep, clearly. This is where the last game ended, man. Why he take off his mask? And Casper, why you a fat boy walking towards me? Oh, damn. He's restless.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry.
My bad, Harry. Trust me. I mean all that.
I've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't
but
want you to lose yourself.
But now that he's angry.
Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life. You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Oh my goodness, here we go. Oh no. My theory was wrong because I forgot he was upset at me. And now he's more upset. This is about to be really bad. Gosh.
Harry, are you?
Oh, God.
He turned into the big one? Oh, fuck. A lot of money, because hell no. I don't give a fuck what type of technology you got on me. You see this shit moving towards me?
Over.
I'm Venom? Yeah, let's go. Yo, don't fuck at me, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm Venom, just like the Ultimate Spider-Man game. I'm so happy. They're all fucking dead. That's all I gotta say. Big ass.
Run!
more innocent people, but I'm having a fun time here, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. That he learned how to escape from the side of the house.
Lock down the whole building!
On the right side of where the grill and stuff is at. They trying to lock me in here, guys.
Tell the other floors to evacuate me.
But I do think the ultimate Spider-Man mode is a lot more rude, genuinely.
Let go of him!
Take him to life. Nothing good. Wait, why does the city just tell him yellow?
The wall!
Sound hurt. That's correct. So, I was looking at a video from the creators, and they said that they're not scared to make part 3 because the main question was, do you feel as if you ran out of... He's dead! Do you feel as if you ran out of villains to use? And to be honest, that was my fear too, because I'm like, look at what they're giving us. They just gave us a playable the only bad guys you have left is what? Green Goblin, Cobb Goblin, but I'm assuming Harry Dobbs. So he can't be the Cobb Goblin. I'm assuming. We're gonna have to fight him. Take the trigger. Right off his skin. And he's gonna fight to the death to keep it, because if he doesn't, he can die. So, we don't have that many villains left, but can you still make a great story? Most likely. Yo, what's up, got hot? Yo, hold up. Hello, my fans. Building. I'm quitting my job. What's that flying around out there? What are you talking about? I'm inside. Who's outside? Hold on. Son, just stop. See? Now he's like too upset. He's all big and mean. Most likely can fix this, but it's too late. It's too late, Pop.
Harry, don't! Fire!
How about Grandpa? Y'all saw that? Son made a spike ball from the venom goop. No, he first hit him up into the sky. A punch that hit you up into the sky, you're dead. And then he made the spike ball venom goop and body slammed him. This game is filled with murder.
Please.
Well,
please.
No, you don't. He's dead. Nah, he violated. That was disrespectful. Son held him by the leg and started breaking it. Yeah, I think it's the first version of Venom. I thought we were just gonna eat those fish. I'm not gonna lie. I thought if the first version of Venom beat up Kraven, y'all not thinking this guy's not gonna fold them? That's crazy. There we go. Oh my goodness, the top square. Oh. There we go. Whoever's in that building just died. The brute just gets bodied like that is crazy. Not one bit of pushback. I love it though. It's over for Kraven. That's it. Game's done. You're dead. This is your final hunt. Son blew up the damn thing, thinking that's just gonna hurt me. The only thing that can hurt me is now. This should be an easy fight, technically.
separated because of you.
Is that so?
Your strength alone will not be enough.
Weird, I need more. Yeah, he's dying.
And then when freaking Spider-Man was choking him, that was expected. He cut off his tongue. When Spider-Man was choking him, and he starts to let go, and I'm like, hey, yo, Craig, this is not the time for your weakness, boy.
I
will die roaring. Shut up.
You're just a little man.
Look at this back. Cold crap. That's it. Dunzo. See? I thought this was going to give me more work, but it's not. Adios, Craven. You pay. If you would have not committed so much sin, God would have not sent you. That's a quote by James. Taking back over now? Yeah. Look at him. He shook. Rose is gonna leave the body. That's crazy. Now the cops get here. The cops don't even fucking exist. I'm tired of this shit. Son's mental strength is so great that he's fighting against Venom.
Mom, I don't. What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
That's the symbiote talking
we're
to her.
Going to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Are we gonna do some Web of Shadow shit where, like, start shooting out Venom all over the world and, yep. Yeah.
Where are the Avengers? This is definitely an Avenger-level threat right here. When they did this in Age of Ultron, took the whole Avengers. Oh my goodness. We're definitely doing the Web of Shadows stuff, man. See, that makes me happy. That shows us that they did their research. They know the good things from here, good things from there. Oh, the whole city? Glad that they made a mad big boss. He was knocked out this whole time, just letting shit happen.
Damn it, Peter.
What did you do?
Damn, look how beautiful this suit looks.
How am I gonna find you out?
What do you mean, how are you gonna find him out there? He's a big 7 foot something monster.
Our EMS badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing your badge. Great, getting a strong signal that way. Time to move.
Now, imagine Sam Raimi Spider-Man with the weapons.
This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry.
Come on, Harry.
I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him.
Yeah, you were a jerk, but...
Closing in on
nothing
your buddy.
That's gonna get
Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad
told
and Dr. Connors to get
some
you fixed up.
Oh,
somehow.
Good. When he was down and out, like, take
the signal
pills and tell
moving.
Me how you really feel.
Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's got to be under that overpass.
Oh. All right. See.
What is all this stuff?
Venom.
Harry,
Venom.
You back here? Damn, just his badge. He's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry, it's me.
Lower.
Hey, Harry, you hear me?
Harry.
Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure, something better.
I'm out of here. No, it won't let me leave.
Harry? You're not.
Oh, he's affecting the world already. Holy shit, who is this lady? Lord. Who the hell is this lady, and why does she look like that? Oh, there's multiple of them.
What? Did Harry
turn
his people into symbiotes somehow?
Oh.
Terrific. How do I stop them without hurting them?
I don't know, man. One hit took off that much health?
Look, I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Miles? Oh, my goodness, I'm dead here. Jesus. These guys are strong as hell. One hit took off like...
Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow?
Okay.
This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them?
I need spider.
Okay.
forgetting that I'm not Miles no more, so like I'm using the whole that stuff.
Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope.
There's more?
You reach Miles. Tell me something.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. You've got to find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me.
And we're back.
I got to find Harry and stop him before this gets worse.
I really don't like the whole okay. The spider effect. He infected this random ass people, man.
Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. As soon as you saw Craven's dead?
What? No.
Craven's dead, man. That's it. I took off his head. I really like
you
playing more as
Miles.
Maybe.
Probably.
He has the cooler powers,
we gotta
man.
Stop him. Okay, I've got an idea.
Okay, now can I change suits? Hold up. Because they have not been letting me change these damn suits. This looks fire, bro. The end suit. What do you mean the end suit? Oh, the Into the Spider-Verse. Love that for him. This looks fire. The bodega cat. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I don't have any more thingies. I have 3 skill points. Bet. Hold up. Let's use it for the both of them. Yank slam. Boom. Let's use this. Heavy lifting. Good. Damn, we throwing this big motherfucker. Oh, but it costs 2? Alright, fine. Hold up. Let's see. So, we don't have the suit back, so not much to do. I should have upgraded all this. I ain't go front, but I don't give a damn. Wait. What's this? The Venom Blast recharges faster, and then focus is filled when the Mega Blast is used. That's actually pretty good. This one. What's this? Bet. And the abilities, hold up, because now I have, this is, I kind of like the jump.
And you were under the imp.
I go front. Oh shit, wait, whoa. Slow down, champ, slow down. I don't like the Venom jump one, I do like the Venom punch. Why can't I change it? Fine. That when it comes to Peter, I haven't unlocked anything, so.
Lawrence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Yankee?
There you are. Your mom and
we
I
were
are...
looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom
you
back
tell
home.
Me you didn't get a hint of
gotta
service?
Deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can.
Let's do this. Stop
to recreate the sound of Kraven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Kraven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar?
I don't know.
That container looks promising.
Okay.
If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance.
That.
Yes! Recorded it.
Alright. We got the first one. Now what?
Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast?
Where are they? Oh, hey guys.
Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here.
You didn't punch him? That was easy as hell. What the hell? Alright, so now what? Do I go here? Hello? I'm so lost. I don't know what to do, guys. Damn, look how far. Mind your business. Damn it, stay down. Man. You still moving, man? Fine.
Better finish off this mix before more of them show up. Now to ring the bell.
No.
Great reverb in here.
I'm so lost, guys. Okay. So let's get back up to the top of this. Okay. So, got that one. Got this thing, too. I don't know what to do, man.
There's the engine, but no power. Here we go.
Mate!
Yes. Super Echo recorded.
I'm done.
Almost done.
It's
just need a low frequency boost. With a pulse. Something like...
a helicopter.
Gotta get up there.
No worries. Oh shit.
Need to get right up to the rotor.
I wonder if they can feel that. Ready to be his own superhero, man.
Spider-Man! Symbiote's following me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah,
Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize him.
We got a plan for that. Be there soon.
Down with you, man.
Sounds. Hopefully this will happen. Come on, come on! Go!
Concussion
burst. Yeah. Whoa! Where? Nice job, Miles!
Let's save awesome.
These people!
Okay.
That's more like it.
Let's save these people and give them concussion. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Concussion again.
Did it.
They're going
home the
with
for
a concussion.
EMTs. They'll take care of these people. Good thinking.
Subway is messed up. The train is totally stuck. Like goo on the window.
Yankee?
Oh.
Frick Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee's gonna die in this game. No, he's not too.
I love you.
I love you too. Why is Harry
doing this?
Creating all these things. I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is?
It's the symbiote.
Yeah, I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
He's just throwing motherfuckers in there.
Harry? That's Harry?
Now that's Harry.
We'll find a way.
We gotta fight the green ones. What the hell?
We need to save your mom and Genki.
Watch yourself! Harry looks a lot different than you did when you had the suit. I think that would have been me eventually if you hadn't saved me.
You gotta check in with mom and Genki. They're not answering. We gotta get in there.
They will.
As soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these? That did it.
Whee!
Spider-Man, it's you.
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
How are they conveniently the first ones in?
We need to hurry.
These tendrils are alive and connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere.
Trying to see what train this is. This thingy? Alright. Let's
hit
it. Balls off.
He's pulling back. But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerf cluster.
Let's find the rest
here.
Of the balls. Pop them off.
Oh, wow. Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we could chain some together?
Yeah. But they'll need time to sync up.
What you mean by that?
How much time does it need?
I just shoot my father.
Bro, did you hear that? How much time?
Maybe we don't want us here. Guess what? Oh, whoa, whoa! Why are you making a rush towards it, buddy? Why can't I?
Good one.
That was valid. Why can't I switch up to Miles, man?
I don't like this. They're too close. Nice job.
Keep hitting the damn thing. Trying my best over here.
We need to stop these guys now. Those people are counting on us. They're shooting stuff at us.
What the hell?
I know. Just keep moving.
Pissing me off. Damn. I'm
gonna we
die.
Need to defend the weapons to save the train.
I'm trying, but I'm stuck in an animation here, buddy.
Keep that momentum. Almost there. Just need one more to sink. Fire.
Oh.
Spider-Man, get up.
She's just pissing me off at this point. Hold up. Let me bring this a bit down.
These things really don't want us
actually,
here.
Actually, let me just stay back here.
They're near the heart.
Bro, I'm clicking the damn button.
That's good.
Jump, jump. This would be a lot easier if I was Miles, man. Okay. Come on, I'm clicking this button. Let me turn to Miles. Fuck, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Can't be happening.
There's gotta be a way that I could turn to Miles.
These things really don't want us here. They're shooting stuff
at
him. Oh,
damn. So I just landed on you like Batman.
That was dope.
That was dope. Right, dude.
We need to stop these guys now. Those people are counting on us.
Excuse me. Yeah. How'd you get out of that? No bad guy gets out of that. What the hell?
Almost
understand. Trust me.
We did it. Let's get to your mom and gang.
Why is there so many of them?
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
You're a good man. You're a better man than me, Miles. That's all I gotta say.
Really, I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing from my eyes.
You're good, man.
Buddy, I'm here. I'm here, man. We were talking about
that time when we went mini golfing for my birthday and I got that hole in one to win. I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking. And
you were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon.
Wait, wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
My son.
Thanks for saving us.
My brother, man.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step? Find Harry.
And beat his ass, man. What are you doing?
I think downtown. I got uptown.
This might be a real dumb.
Harry, I should check in on some other things.
Edit some stuff out. I'm at the end of here. Hope you got. What the hell is that? Hope you guys enjoy. Much love. Peace. I'm out.